News out of Harrisburg to tell you about. The Speaker of the Pennsylvania House, Democrat Mark Rozzi of Berks County, has stepped down after serving in the role for 2 months. Now the House will need to vote on a new Speaker. Democrats now have a one-vote majority in the House. That's after special elections. State Representative Joanna McClinton, a Democrat from Philadelphia, is expected to get the speakership. She would be the first woman in that role.